I'm using the Wet n Wild. Wait, is it? No, this is not the Wet n Wild one. I want to use the Wet n Wild one. Yeah, they just, Wet n Wild has good eyeliner. Sagittarius Lay. Oh my God. Look at that. Slay. Look at that, like, difference. So good. I don't like to make anyone just mods. Girl, who cares about this Johnny Depp and Amber situation? Literally, move on. Like, this is not our business. Like, this is, who cares? This is somebody's out, like, this is not your life, that's their life. How about they worry about that? Like, it's just so annoying. Who cares about other people's lives? Like, why are you guys, like, so obsessed with someone else's life? Worry about your own. Like, we get it, you don't have a life. Like, oh my God. Yeah, the liner literally brightens up your eye. People need to stay in their lane. Well, they don't have a life to do it, so that's why they are so obsessed with other people's lives that they're worried about other people's lives, if that makes any, whatever, I'm just rambling now. Yeah, literally obsessed. No, but literally, I've been, last two times I worn makeup, I started doing the eyeliner or waterline trick, and it literally is so, I'm obsessed with it. I got this trick from Romwe. This is the fit check. No one's asked me for a fit check, but this is the fit check. Oh my God, I'm showing my feet for free. I just joined. Oh, hi bestie, welcome to my live if you're new. I'm gonna use today this like tester. It's just the Charlotte Tilbury Pillow Talk. Your makeup is so cute. Can I get a tutorial? You can, those pirate movies. I was like, what are you talking about? I go live when I do my makeup, and I usually go live like almost every day. Probably not tomorrow. Friday I will, because I'm gonna be with friends and we're gonna get ready for a festival. So yeah, when I'm on live is usually when I do my like makeup. Yeah, I didn't mean to show off my feet for free. I literally love this color. It's so like pretty color. Such a pretty neutral nude color. Johnny Depp the goat, literally. But honestly, I don't want to like put myself in, like, I don't want to really talk about that situation, because it's not really my life. Like, I don't know why everyone's obsessed with it and keeping up with someone else's life. I don't know, it's just kind of annoying. Like, who cares at this point? Let the court and them deal with it. I'm adding a little bit of this Wet n Wild blush because it's kind of cute. She's kind of cute.
You just go to their website or
shut up. So loud. Sorry, guys. I love your shirt. Thank you. I'm not a girl though, so don't just say that. Okay. What was I going to do? I'm going to do highlighter today. I'm going to do my usual. This is the e.l.f. Shy highlighter. Oh my God, shut up. You're such a loser. Loser. Pronouns. My pronouns are they, them. I'm non-binary. Loser. Skin is flawless. What is your secret? I do have, I have the beauty filter on, but that's it. But my biggest thing is pimple patches. If you have get pimple patches, and let's say you have like, I usually get like one or two pimples if I do like get acne. I put a pimple patch after popping it on right away, and it literally helps overnight. Oh my God, why are you so obsessed with me? Stop being obsessed with me. Oh, Jade, are you in here? Jade, are you in here? Bro, why are you obsessed with me? Leave me alone. Thank you, Jade. No, literally, people are obsessed with me today, and it's not funny. It's annoying. It's giving fan behavior. Like, literally, get a life. I'm not a girl. I'm non-binary. Okay, what else am I missing on my makeup? Oh, I'm gonna do my brows today. Hi, bestie. I love your TikToks. Thank you. I appreciate that. Your father's crying right now. Why? I didn't know you were with my dad. Hi, bestie. My day's actually doing really good. I just got off work. And it was really slow today at work, so it was kind of boring. Basically, that's about it. Can I belly roll? No, I wish. How can you people be that terrible to someone you don't even know? It's just because they're obsessed with me. I'm gorgeous, I'm pretty, I'm funny, I'm original, I have a life. Like, some people just don't have a life. We just gotta all accept that haters don't have a life. That's all they know, is keeping up with other people's lives. Maybe the Kardashians were onto something. Maybe they are. Where do you work? I work at a coffee shop. I'm a barista. Oh, by the way, I'm using the Rare Beauty. Eyebrow palette. It's so cute. It has like a little tiny mirror, and then it has the two shades, and then this is the brush. Like, the brush is on the side, and this is the brush, and then if you open the brush, it has a little cute spoolie. Yeah. Can you make us some coffee? I don't have any good coffee at my house. I have a Keurig, but I don't like using the Keurig cups. Freckles would be so good. No, literally, I want to get a freckle pen. Why are you wearing makeup? Why are you in my business? Because I can. Slay, if you're non-binary, isn't that whatever you feel that day? No. Like, you identify as whatever people. No, that's not true. That's, I think, gender fluid, though. Non-binary and gender fluid are two different things. You guys just have to do some more research about it. Am I a drag queen? No. Are you? You kind of look like one. Where is she? Coco. Oh my god, you're such a pretty drag queen. Okay, slay. This song's so good. Thank you. Oh, no profile pic. Makes sense. Okay, I'm using, I'm gonna use a different highlighter for my nose highlight. I'm gonna use this e.l.f. palette. How do you use your voice just change? Just like change, huh? Hi, bestie. This is my voice, what do you mean? Bye, bestie, have a good night. Non-binary means I just don't identify as a man or a woman. If you don't get that still, then you're just gonna have to Google it. See, look, just a little tiny bit of highlight. This literally is so pigmented. Taylor Swifter. No, I don't listen to Taylor Swift. I think she's kind of overrated. Just saying. Sorry. Same with Harry Styles. Controversial Jackson today. And like I like some of their music, but a lot of it's just like, maybe it's just because sometimes it's overplayed, if that makes sense. A lot of their songs are overplayed, and so they get old fast, is what's probably the issue, you know? What are your pronouns? They, them. Can I call you bestie? Yes, bestie. You can call me bestie. You can call me bestie. Okay, I'm trying to think, what else do I got to do? You look like an actress. No, I've Amber or Audrey Hepburn. Someone said that. That's about it. Thank you. Your makeup is beautiful. Thank you. Okay, what else am I gonna do? I am calling him gay. What? You're weird. Hi, Francis. Okay, I'm gonna add some. I'm just gonna add a little bit of this shimmer to my eyelids. Oh yeah, I'm gonna do lipstick and lip gloss. I have a little bit of lipstick on, but it's just a nude color. And you're not, lol, what? And I'm not what? Obviously, I am that bitch. Slaying it, thank you. No, but literally, why do I have all the confused trolls on here? Like, everyone understands I'm non-binary but them. Like, you're obviously confused. Why are you playing? What do you mean? I'm playing music on my TV. The lashes. Oh, what lashes? These are Ardell 863 lashes. 863 lashes. Make her a mod? No, I'm not making Coco a mod. I don't know her. Sorry, I don't know any. I only make people that I know mods, so that's why when people are like, sorry, I need to turn this down, it's kind of loud. So that's when like people that I don't know that ask if they can be a mod, I say no, because I don't know you. Because I made the mistake of making someone I didn't know a mod, and they ended up just only like blocking, not trolls. So sorry, not sorry. Oh, I was so confused. My plans today are just chill vibes. I'm gonna do my makeup and make some videos. I'm gonna probably go across the street and get some stuff. Yeah, that's all I can think of right now. I don't really. I'm gonna smoke, just saying. I gotta smoke. I just got off work, so. Mod means like a moderator, like. Like, since I am, like, doing something, I can't really block the haters. So that's what the mods would do. Happy Pride Month! Huh? Happy Pride Month, besties. What's my job? I'm a barista. You know that really hurts your lungs. This is the good, like, natural stuff. Not like nicotine, I don't know. I'm actually, I quit nicotine and I don't wanna, is a hater, probably. But don't worry. Haters are secretly just fans that are too nervous or too scared to admit that they're fans. Trust me, if they're following me, they're a fan, okay? Anyways, someone said something about me being a barista. I make 100K every year. That, and because of tips or something. People don't tip. People are a-holes. And usually that either is a prejudice thing or they just are poor, which same, but if you're gonna go out to, if you have money to go out to eat, you're supposed to tip. That's just how I was grown up and like raised. It's just like, if you have money to do this, you have a little extra money to tip a dollar. Like, what? I'm officially gay, okay? What is this song? I haven't heard this song. It sounds like Stranger Things. Oh no, it's not. It's just, I don't even know, guys. Bye, bestie, bye. I'm probably gonna end this live soon. I literally don't have anything else to do. So go follow my Instagram if you're not. My boyfriend, he's with his friends. Yeah, I'm the good stuff, yes. My boyfriend, he's with his friends. This girl named Laura, I think. She lives in Spain or something, and she's in town in the States for right now, so they wanted to hang out. Material Girl, I'm okay. I don't really want to look that song up. Anyways, I have a question. What's your question? You have such a pretty face. Thank you. I'm trying to think what else I gotta do for my makeup. I think I'm gonna be done. I'm gonna set my face. Sorry. She's gonna take him away. Oh, whatever. Well, his loss anyways. But trust me, he's not gonna leave me for a girl. Where's the cat? Oh my god, that's so cute, look at. Period. I got these earrings at a thrift store. I'm pretty sure these are custom earrings, so they're not anywhere you can like buy them. Not even Doja Cat, what? I'll get Kitty. Look at her. She looks so pretty. She's my little baby girl. Hi, bestie. Yeah, someone said I need more cat content, so I should definitely make more cat content. She's literally so floppy. Cat name, her name's Cookie. Cookie. She's so chill. No, literally, she's so chill. This one that warms my heart. Yeah, she's my little baby girl. Oh my god, I love your makeup. It's so pretty. Thank you. Yeah, also, I love this product. It's the NYX Bare With Me Setting Spray. It's a prime, set, and refresh spray. I love it. I'm obsessed with it. Favorite song. I don't know. Maybe running up that hill. It's good though. It's a good song, okay? I was streaming Dua Lipa, whatever. Sorry. What is a good caffeine-free drink that I can order at a cafe, hot or ice, hot or cold? You could get like a smoothie, I don't know. Like a strawberry banana smoothie. That's what my coffee shop has. Beautiful cat, mine ran away, so sad. Aw, your cat ran away? I think that's what you're saying. That is not fun. My heart would break if one of my cats ran away. I'd literally be in tears. Mine too. Shout out, try drinks. No. Why you're giving me obsession vibes. I'm gonna block. I literally get death threats daily. My cat's on the fridge. He's gonna do his own thing. No, I don't wanna make anyone mad. I only have family members or friends mods. Yeah, I know, my cat, he's on the fridge. He likes to be up there. No, I don't straighten my curls. No. Happy Pride Month. Yeah, DT, I get a lot of DTs. Literally, just someone said drink C4 to me. But I'm gonna end this live, besties. I hope you guys have a great day. Go follow my Instagram. And yeah, I'm gonna make some videos, so stay tuned. This is my fit check. Just some cozy, cute.
Hey, hey, yeah, get it. Right foot. Dance with me, nah. I can dance like Michael Jackson. Hey, get it, Vic Star. Get it, Vic. Hey, 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 my boy, Vic going crazy. Gabriel, what's good? Muha says to add him. Oh, Muha, you have to subscribe to the Twitch channel, Muha. You have to subscribe to the Twitch channel. Yeah. Let's go. I just invite.